crabs around it look like the Krusty Krab, but it ain't the Krusty Krab in case we get sued or something like that. Place your order, Nick.
Thank you.